Hello and welcome everybody. J-Man back for some more reactions. So we are, it's Monday for me, which is technically Nightwish related day. But we've got a couple of Swiss cheese points requests that we're getting in here at the beginning. So we just got done listening to one from Chef, Effenimer Bloodline. And now we've got Milo Licks with Portishead Roads. I have heard of something from Portishead. Chat was kind of talking to me. They had a couple of pretty big hits in the U.S., one called Glory Box. And we kind of just popped over and checked that out real quick to see if it was something I recognized. I'm pretty sure I do recognize that song. Definitely kind of a, Milo is saying it's a little bit of a different style from stuff that we've reacted to before. So looking forward to that. Let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. Definitely, you know, thanks to everybody on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all of the subscribers. I think we pushed over 3,000. I think you guys know I don't talk a lot about subscriptions, but it does make me feel good that there's that many people out there that feel the desire to subscribe to my channel and come back and watch my reactions. So I appreciate that very much. Keep all your comments and suggestions coming. Remember, suggestions need to go over in my video titled Your Suggestions Here. There'll be a link to that video down in the description of this video below. Please don't put your suggestions for songs you want me to react to in the description of this video. Put it over in that video. Twitch, as always, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate all you guys. Let's go ahead. Let's dive on in here. So we've got Portishead Roads. Let's get it. This is from like 1995 or 6 or something. Oh boy, born. Interesting tone to her voice.
From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? Stone.
I'm gonna stop it just real quick. So Milo had told me that this song was so the lead singer is Beth Gibbons, and this song has to do with her dealings with loneliness. You can definitely see that she's experiencing this song, and that's something that means a lot to me. I think we've talked about this before. You know, when an artist is invested in the song, in the music, it makes it so much more meaningful to me, makes me feel it more. You can definitely tell that this is something personal to her. I'm liking it so far. Let's back it up just a smidge. that line. We've got to find our way regardless of what they say. How can it feel this strong? Like the little synthy thing going on in the background. How can it feel this wrong?
How can it feel this wrong?
Is that synth or is that the guitar player doing that? Wow, wow. I think it's the guitarist, now that I see. Damn it, Twitch!
Oh, can't anybody see? We've got a war to fight. We've never found a way. Regardless of what they say, how can it feel this wrong?
Yeah, this wrong.
From this moment, how can it feel this wrong?
Yeah, that was very cool and had me on the verge of emotionality the whole way through. That very end, just the way that she delivers that vocal, it's got this very fragile feel to it. It the way she's delivering the lyric conveys the emotion that she's trying to express. I think it's a very appropriate topic for what's going on with us now and people dealing with loneliness and you know, being separated from their friends and family and working in the business that I work in. You know, it's I'm hearing a lot of sad stories about people that, you know, because of restrictions can't travel. They've got parents that are dealing with health problems, some extremely serious health problems, and they can't get to be with them because of travel restrictions. And you know, it's a tough time in terms of that kind of a thing. Loneliness is something that I don't have a whole lot of experience with. I'm a little bit of a loner, kind of a homebody kind of person myself. But I've always had somebody in my life to interact with, to where I don't feel like I've ever felt a true sense of loneliness. Yeah, this was a really good song. Thanks, Milo. Something I definitely, I want to listen to this again. Definitely would be interested in hearing some more from Portishead. I really like her vocal styling. I like the way she delivers the lyric. Yeah, just like I said, just the word that comes to mind is a very fragile delivery. Getting this sense that she's on the edge of breaking. Kind of a thing. And the music was very cool, had a very cool vibe. Love stuff with the orchestra inclusion and things like that. So yeah, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. Hope you are staying safe out there, everybody. Hope you're finding ways around the seclusion and the loneliness that may come from all of this stuff going on with COVID. You know, just just know that, you know, you reach out and call somebody or have a video chat with them. That's one of the nice things about the technology that we have available to us today. You know, that stuff will help you, even if you can't sit face to face and talk with people. Me and my friends that we hang out with here in LA, we have video chats, you know, fairly regularly to kind of just catch up and talk to each other and see each other's faces. Excuse me. So, yeah, I hope you're finding a way to deal with that out there yourselves and hope you're staying safe. We'll be back with the true Nightwish related videos after this. So hope to see you there. We'll be back soon. Peace.